Hey everyone, welcome to day two of my 365 days of magic. Today, I got for you a fun little routine I like to do when I do close-up magic or walk-around gigs. So, this takes two rubber bands. Nothing funny about them. You just take them and then you just lock them in like just like that. So now I'm stuck and all you do is rub it just like that and they pass through each other. Watch, I'm going to do that again. Try to give you guys a better shot of that. See? So I'm stuck. Can't go anywhere but watch it. All I do is rub it. Pass through just like that. Alright? So watch. That's actually the easy part. The hardest thing actually is to do is just to take one strand just like that. That's the first half of my routine. The next half involves my ring. You guys can see, it's a regular finger ring. So, take the ring and the rubber band. Keep your eye on the ring, just like this. Ring it. Comes onto the rubber band. All right. You can see it's actually stuck there. Watch it do a little. Like that, comes right off. Alright guys, so that was my trick for day two. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you tomorrow.